finally getting back on her feet.
Access granted.
So, what's your plan?
I left Yuri in the future when I jumped back through the time bridge. If he's alive, I'm getting him out. Then we can use this Project Omega Intel to stop the end of the world.
And if he isn't?
Kate. Nick Fury's contingency plans have contingency plans. That man can survive the apocalypse.
Fair enough. Let's find him.
Looks like we made it. Nice work, Pim.
Yikes. It looks pretty grim out there.
Yeah, it's definitely not one of those fun apocalypses.
So, this is the future. Great. Is anything like that dream of yours?
Yeah. It definitely wasn't just a dream. I've been here before.
Clint, you never left that bed on the Chimera.
Yeah. I know. Not physically, but it feels like I know this place. And I gotta follow this road.
After you, Dorothy. Road leads to a bunch of rocks. Great.
Just our luck. We're taking a detour.
I almost feel bad for them.
Happened here?
My first guess? We failed to save the world?
Count on you for the most depressing answer possible.
Yeah, well, pretty sure it's the truth.
AIM trashing a gas station.
I don't know. Find out, shall we?
Ah!
focus, like I'm somewhere else.
Well, this time traveling can't be good for us.
There's something about this place. Let's look for anything useful. Come on.
Hey, look. That's the Hawkeye brand. Paint looks pretty fresh, too.
Robots must have followed whoever did this.
Can anyone hear me? Aim's on my tail.
What's this? Where are you?
Bots got me pinned. By the truck near the road.
Okay, hang in there. We're on our way.
He's broadcasting on a shield frequency.
Which means we're not alone.
Okay, let's find him.
This won't take long.
That's it.
The Avengers? Am I dead? Oh, God, I'm dead.
Not quite. We got ya!
Aim's taken care of. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. You almost had me. I can't believe it's you.
Okay, maybe you can help us out. Your shield, right? We're looking for Commander Fury.
You and everyone else around here.
Okay, explain. Hold him off as long as you can. We got this!
I don't know where he is. My team was looking for him, too. We got separated. They're just past the arch to your right. Then we'll tell you everything we know.
Guess the invasion didn't kill everyone.
Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Yeah. Let's hurry before there's no one left to talk to.
Let's get this thing started. Hang in there. We're on our way.
That voice! Hawkeye?
In the flesh. We got your back. Challenge accepted. Power is a problem.
These mercenaries find our base. A patrol was spotted moving across the highway.
Mercenaries?
Servants of the Supreme Leader.
Supreme who?
The Supreme Leader's a mystery. All we know is they control the majority of the American wasteland. This part included. They catch us, we're all dead.
It's not an apocalypse without some wannabe dictator.
Let's show them how to throw. Stay sharp! Incoming! Easy pickings.
Got eyes on the mercenaries.
Knocking loose, Kate. Knocking loose.
Just down the road. You'll find what you're looking for there.
How do you all know I'm looking for Fury?
You'll see.
How can people live in a world like this?
I know. Hard to call it living. More like surviving.
Yeah. Let's find that hideout. Make sure those people are safe. Doesn't it creep you out a little? They just happen to be looking for Fury too?
When it comes to Fury, nothing surprises me, but yeah, it creeps me out a lot. Okay, road ends here. Let's take a look around. A memorial. Whatever I thought they might have been through, it's worse.
We can still stop this from happening. All of it.
I know. We will. Or get added to that board. All these missing people.
You think they're still out there?
I don't know. Looks like we found something.
The Avengers have finally arrived. Come in.
They could slide in war. Nice.
And, very Nick Fury-y.
To the future. I truly am ecstatic. Nick Fury would be proud, proud.
Hi, we are looking for Fury. Some of your friends said you might be able to help?
The boss is looking for him too. He said someone was coming to help. I guess that's you. You might want to check out the board over there.
Thanks. My favorite model. Someone here's got excellent taste. I think we have something.
Yeah, you found us.
Did you think the Supreme Leader hadn't noticed you? You shouldn't be here. And soon you won't be.
Taskmaster?
Oh, look. He's an ugly, washed-up S.H.I.E.L.D. agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change.
Ah, come on. You're leaving already?
And the rats run out of their hole. You're making this far too easy.
Yeah, I should have known you survived. You're only looking out for yourself.
I could say the same. How is it the powerless Avenger survived this long? Did you cower and hide while your friends died on the battlefield?
Who's the murder hobo?
I don't know, but I'm, digging that shirt.
Katie? You're... alive.
Clint?
Damn, I got old. And ugly.
You didn't get ugly, punk.
Well, I... guess that explains the shock arrow. And the bow. And the repressive emotions.
I missed you.
Missed me? Wait a second. What did you mean with you're alive? Am I...
Yeah. We couldn't stop the invasion. You... Everyone's just been dead. For decades.
Cool. I guess the dystopian future wasn't depressing enough already.
Yeah, well, we're here to stop it. So, where do we start?
Let's get back to the hideout, punk. This SIM card is a godsend. We know Fury got involved in Project Omega right before the war. I'm sure this data can help us track him down.
How long have you been looking for him?
Since it all went to hell. I'd retire just like we planned, then Fury came looking for me. wanted me to help him fight the coming war.
Wait, retired? When?
After we resolve all this business with Project Omega, I was gonna tell you, all right?
If it helps. Didn't go well when I told her either.
I cannot believe. You're leaving us? Or left, or whatever. I mean, but you came back, right? To help us fight the Kree?
I didn't. Told Fury that I was washed up. That you didn't need me.
Of course we need you!
Look, I won't try to justify it now. It's one of a long line of mistakes. Since the war, I've been searching for Fury. To see if I can make it up to him.
So, what's our plan here?
We've pinned a location from the data you brought us. Substation 99. Possibly Fury's last known location. There's only one way to be sure.
Fine, let's get moving.
Kate!
We'll talk about it when this is over.
If we figure out where Fury was right before the invasion, you think we can find him?
That's the general idea.
And what if he's...
No. I can feel it in my gut. Fury is out there.
Seems like following our gut hasn't paid off too well so far. But I don't have a better idea, so... Where are we headed, old-timer?
An abandoned shield bunker. We sent a drone to scout ahead, but we lost the signal.
Abandoned? So no one trying to kill us, right?
Not exactly. The bunker is deep in Supreme Leader territory. You're in for a fight.
It's always gotta be the hard way.
Well, if there's any clue to Nick Fury's location, this shield bunker is where it'll be. The Supreme Leader owns this area, so heads up for mercenaries.
We can handle some mercenaries.
I didn't say some. The Supreme Leader has an army.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Just find that shield bunker, kid.
Hey, old Clint. The Supreme Leader is the one who hired Taskmaster, right?
The Supreme Leader rules through strength and fear. I don't think Taskmaster had much of a choice.
Oh, my heart bleeds for him. No sign of mercenaries yet.
Let's keep it that way.
A drone in the middle of a vast wasteland.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Hard to believe Taskmaster's still alive.
Thing the end of the world taught me. Life really is unfair.
Looks like we found your drone.
How did it crash?
Let's check it out. Blast marks. This thing got shot down.
Stay on guard. Hostiles could be anywhere.
Ooh, we can't catch your break, can we? Heads up, enemy spotted.
You know what to do.
Glad it still works. Let's find that shield bunker.
Got company, you guys.
You didn't know this shield bunker was here?
All the old signal detectors got destroyed. Good thing you brought yours.
Hey, no shoving! I'll get to everyone!
Ouch.
Follow the beeps.
Downright hostile.
Do your job.
I call this a target-rich environment.
Firing now.
We're close. Let's look around.
Like battle, you get the frog.
We're not alone here. So out of their league. My sights! Thank you.
something.
I'll send these back to base. They can decrypt the information quickly.
I need you back here. Dad!
Crap. Comms are down. Let's get back to the Quinjet.
Come on! Don't you die on me, old man!
Call the distractor!
You guys get the feeling the Supreme Leader is messing with us?
Got them in my sights! All for me?
Thank you.
I'm not in great shape here.
Quinjet's ready and waiting for you. Al-Qaeda base. You find anything interesting in those S.H.I.E.L.D. files? Report.
Yes. Director Fury was planning to collaborate with AIM at a refurbished S.H.I.E.L.D. cache known as Substation 99.
Any idea where to find this place?
Not yet. I'll sort through my data banks. Maybe I can triangulate a location.
Good luck. Everything checks out, we're on our way to Nick Fury's last known location. S.H.I.E.L.D. Substation 99.
Problem is, the cache is in the middle of Supreme Leader territory. And they really don't seem to like the idea of us finding Fury.
Why do you think they're trying to stop us?
Beats me. All I know is they're gonna fail. Miserably.
Wow, well said, me.
Storm's preventing us from getting closer, so this'll have to do.
Substation 99, here we come.
You seem to be enjoying yourself.
You trying to make me change my mind about retiring?
Oh, I'm in complete denial about that.
That sandstorm looks even more brutal from down here.
You just focus on finding Fury, kid. I'll make sure no one gets the drop on us. Supreme Leader's got eyes everywhere. Watch your backs.
disgusting.
Shield? Could it be Fury? seeing what I'm seeing?
Is that the Chimera?
Yes. This is where the Avengers fell. Most of them. I should have been there.
Clint, don't.
She's right. I'm gonna fix this nonsense. All of it.
You having any luck, old man?
No life in this place. Just more derelict AIM bots.
Right. I'll keep you posted.
Keep your eyes open, baby bird. Surprises are everywhere.
Hostiles in sight.
Another patrol. Mercenaries.
Well, that can't be a coincidence, right?
Shield to me. Everyone we fight into the human world.
Someone's occupying Substation 99. Decorated in mid-century ominous.
Screw it. Let's go. This is messed up.
Bruce? puny Banner died a long time ago. He's only the maestro now.
Uh-huh. Right. Okay, look, I'm not trying to mess with your maestro wing. I'm here for Fury.
I'm not the stupid brute you remember. I know why you're here. To take away my power. You know why I'm still here? Because I'm the strongest there is!
You better appreciate this, Fury! Yeah.
Gone mad.
somebody's trying to make a point. Doing a pretty good job.
Yeah, I'm almost hoping Fury's not being kept here.
Yeah, you and me both.
Uh-oh! Hold the clock!